Detweiler coming at him again with another fastball. And he gets the knee-high corner on the inside part of the plate. And now the career of Kelby Tomlinson is about to start. And she is trying to stay calm. And so is his pop. Tomlinson, 6'3", 180-pounder. He's a 12th-round pick for the Giants in 2011 out of Texas Tech University. He's from Oklahoma, Elgin, Oklahoma. That's what he did to get here.
The ball's in one strike.
He's hacking.
Ball and one strike.
That's my son.
Base hit. And Tomlinson.
It's a big hit. A one-out knock. And the other thing that Kelby Tomlinson can do is steal a base. He's got 21 on the year. Going right back up the middle like he's been here for a long time. That was a bullet. Watch the reaction.
Blanco is in dire need of a hit. He's 0 for 5. And a base hit to right field. Belt scores. Andreanza scores. And it's 2-0 Giants. The kid is still hitting the thousand.
That's two strike, two out right there. That's a big, big momentum swing. What's impressive about it is that he went with the location. This ball's on the outside corner. It's like a little cut to it, but it was up at the belt. And his reputation as a line drive hitter continues. Gets to the big leagues. Both clean line drives.
Duffy's. Thrown out.
And here's the home run.
Well, breaking ball down and in. Now, this is a two-strike at bat. And he catches it just right. We talked about how this ballpark is playing a little smaller today. You're getting carry. And here he just rides it right on out of here. Kyle Schwarber, the left fielder, all he can do is watch. And your first big league home run will put a smile on you.